Well, I bet you didn't ever see an Isuzu. Oh, bloody hell. You know, I'm willing to bet you never saw an Isuzu four-cylinder turbo diesel doing a proper burnout like that, and I'll tell you, I've never heard such a good howl from the exhaust.